Hi friends, let us do our next problem. A train takes 18 seconds to pass through a platform of 162 meters long and 15 seconds to pass through another platform of 120 meters long. What is the length of the train? See, this train travels 18 seconds. The train travels a distance of train length plus a platform of 162 meters. In 15 seconds, train travels train length plus 120 meters platform. So, in 3 seconds, the train travels 42 meters. This minus this. So the speed of the train, is equal to 42 by 3, that is 14 meters per second. So the speed of the train is 14 meters per second. So now we want the length of the train. This train travels 14 meters per second. In 15 seconds, the distance traveled in 15 seconds, is equal to 15 into 14, 14 5 is 70, 14 1 14 plus 7, 21, 210 meters. This 210 meters is equal to train length plus platform length. So train length is equal to 210 minus 120. Train length is equal to 210. This 210 is equal to train length plus platform length. So 210 minus 120, that is equal to 90 meters is the length of the train. Okay friends, thank you. Have a nice day.